I'm home. Ah. What time you get here? I've been waiting age a day. What you doing with that colorful piece of history?
What are you doing with that colorful piece of history? Anyway, is that a heart in it? It's gonna be a white bag of mere fire mix, ain't I, Ali?
When you angle fire, smoke the next bag of tea.
Smoke is the best thing, ain't it? Okay, sure.
There's a girl on Fester Street who could help you with that, I think.
Right, I remember that. You know how to reload, I think, every time I speak.
You must really hear this, it's quite more extraordinary thing. I assure you it will defy your expectation. Take down every detail now, Mikotoba. Dolphin's the great detective, regaling his partner with the tale of his adventure. A sight to behold.
Would you come to Hazel, guess?
Where do you suppose the Finnish runaway had concealed himself?
Would you believe?
Inside the trunk I found abandoned in his cabin.
I would believe it, yes.
I say, Mikotoba, detect not a hint of surprise.
I was there, I wonder why that is, huh?
Maybe because I was there at the scene as well, Jones. What? You were?
Then why the douche didn't you say so before?
Not quite the sight I was expecting to behold, but still. It's hard not to feel privileged to see it.
Hello, Mr. Sholm.
Professor Mikotoba.
I'm finally back from Bailey.
Ah, not a moment too soon. A feast prepared by Iris and Miss Susato waits. Now say, haven't seen Susato looking so happy in a very long time.
Ah, Bruno, there you are.
Dinner is on the table. Everyone, please do come and take a seat.
Time to feel me the booch.
Booch? Booch? Goodness, is that really true, Gina?
Yep,
I'm losing my copper clubber and going back to what I knew best. It's a dire life for me.
You're really leaving the police force, but why, Gina? Is that really?
Well, what's in a reign of mood? Say. Oh.
And anyway, no matter how you hear this thing, the Reaper ain't never gonna accept a diver turd dick, is he?
Well, people can change, you know. Diver turd dick.
Oh yes, that reminds me.
I read a thoughtfully offer to reveal the bailiff of this now defunct piece of evidence.
Eh? It's the Spet pocket watch!
And the crown has been reattached. The watcher was his pride and joy, a symbol of his great achievement, Ascot on Yard.
For 10 years without fail, he measured every second of the man's remarkable career.
But now, it's stopped. Someone needs to keep the memory of Spectre Gregson's career alive, by taking on the great responsibility of winding that watch every single day again. Yes, someone with an equal fierce detective spirit.
It's gotta be me, there ain't no one else!
Quite right, well, that was easy. Choroi! I mean, after all, the boss was... Well, he was my boss.
Big boss! Why?
Yes, Judy, yes, he was.
Oh yeah! And I mean your promise and all,
didn't I, Iris? Become a proper detective one day, and track down your elder man.
Oh. Right then, it's decided, I'll do it.
I swear.
I found your dad, bring him kicking screaming.
I'm not entirely sure that will be appropriate. Yes, I think, Gina, I might be best, well...
I think I'd like you to forget that promise, Jim.
Huh? Iris? Well, obviously I've always wondered about who my real daddy is, of course I have. Wanted to know where I have come from. I thought it might tell me something about myself. But I caused such a lot of trouble trying to find out, for so many people. Hurley, Bruno, Professor Mikey. Not at all, my dear, really. You owe no apology to anyone. Well, anyway, I've decided to give up on it because I finally realized my daddy is the greatest in the world. Don't think it matters what his name is or where he's from. Don't you agree? Hurley. With every word, Iris. Thank you, Hurley. Thank you, Daddy. I think Mikotoba. Yes, Shrooms. Think that how to express my gratitude to you. Oh. For 6 years, you and I solved many mysteries together. And during that time, I remember countless expressions of gratitude for our good services. But a moment ago, I heard the most pleasing expression of gratitude of them all, and I should never experience it. Were it not for you? All softy Shrooms. But I must confess, it's a weight of my mind to hear you say it. Well then, I think this calls for a lengthy violin recital, don't you just say? Oh well, the food will go cold, that's the only problem, maybe next week, Hurley. Are you sure a week is long enough, Iris? Even amidst the most troubling of cases, even reeling from the most shocking of revelations, returning to the suite of rooms, there is always warm and happiness to be had. The home of the world's greatest assassin, and my home too, and my greatest family. This attic room has been my home and office for almost a year now. I've certainly had a more unforgettable experience we least ever lived here. But I think now the time has come. Time to bid this place farewell. Naruhodo. Oh, Professor! Are you alone? I didn't hear any sound from Susato's room. Any sound? Yes, Susato-san went out after dinner, she took a carriage. Something about an important matter she needed to take care of. Okay, I see. I wanted to thank you for what you did earlier. Oh? With Iris, I mean. When the sight of her father came up. Looking Francisks. I made up my mind many years ago never to tell her who her real father was. It was what was agreed with Genshin after all. Looking Francisks? Final wisher before he died, you mean? Yes, I've had to take some rather drastic steps at the time to protect their secrets, you know. Calling Susato back to Japan 6 months ago, for example. That's why. When I read Soseki-san's report about his final days in London, my head nearly stopped. We stumbled across the crux of that terrible case, the dog's collar. The description of the Baskerville insignia left me in no doubt. Baskerville. If you decide to investigate that insignia sooner or later, you'll have to make a connection to the Van Zisks. And to make a matter worse, Susato knew of the unpublished story as well. The story of the Iris I had written based on my notes from the time. Oh yes, the Hound of the Baskervilles. Exactly. So somehow you knew. It was a work of fiction, but based on the grim reality of a huge beast of a dog being used as a murder weapon. A dog with the Baskerville family emblem around its neck. And with those two clues, I fear you and Susato might arrive at the truth. So I invented a story about having collapsed to justify her leaving London returning to Japan at once. All in aid of halting an investigation, you and she might have been contemplating. I see. Something I've never understood is why Susato-san came across that manuscript in Japan, though. You know, Iris the Hound of Baskerville's story. John sent it to me. That was before Susato left Japan. He was very troubled about what should be done about it, you see. I read it and carelessly left it on my desk. It is where Susato came across it, of course. It was the only case Shomen I ever pursued that I didn't record the meticulous details. I was stunned when I discovered that a young Iris had pieced together so much of it from my paltry notes. Shomen and I discussed the matter and decided that we couldn't allow the sole publication. At that point, I returned the manuscript by post post to Shomen for safekeeping. So you did all that to stop Iris from finding out the truth about her father. Well, that's a dedication. Because Sholmes had told me how astute she became. Maybe too astute. However, having witnessed a event in court today, I must say my opinion has somehow shifted. I think at some point in the future, the time will come for Iris to know the truth. And when it does, well, I believe it will be for the best. That I will not be this country. I think so, too. Actually, Professor, I wanted to talk to you about something too. Judging from the expression, I say you come to a decision, have you? Yes, I have. I'll be returning with you to Japan. Are you quite sure? I'm really only here as a substitute for Katsuma. But he's here in Britain now, as originally intended. Welcome student Narudo doesn't really have a right to stay, I think. I see. Looking back now, when I first arrived here in February. Maybe becoming a lawyer just seemed to be the way things turn out. With Kazuma, Susato-san, and Mr. Sholmes all gently pushing me in that direction. I spent the best year of my immersed in this world, but always aware of the seeds of doubt inside me. Until today. Standing in that courtroom earlier, all that doubt vanished from my mind. I was totally focused, I was sure of my belief in my client, I was sure I could see the trial through. And then, the moment I finally realized, no one else chose this path for me, I chose it myself. Are you sure about that? The path of defense, huh? Yes, that's what I am, now. That's what I'd be going back with you to Japan as. And that's the path I'll be following for the rest of my life. Well, it sounded like you made quite a resolution there. I have! Very well then. I must say, extremely welcome news. I shall make arrangement for your return first thing tomorrow, but I don't imagine we'll be depart for a few days. No, not with the symposium having been cancelled. Such a shame, isn't it? Never mind, I'm sure there'll be other opportunities in the future. Well then, we'll bid you good night. She was here. Susato-san? Just wanted to let you know I'm back. Did you hear what your father and I were discussing? I'm sorry, I did. Yes. I couldn't help but... Oh, how much did you hear? Well, everything. From the part about Iris' real father, I think. In other words, from the beginning. So you made up your mind. You returned to Japan and continue working as a defense lawyer. Yes, I am sorry, I should have consulted you about it. I did want to early this evening actually, but you already gone out. Oh no, that's quite alright. I already knew that is what you decide, Naruto-san. You did? You did? You did? I was like, I was not sure. How you know? And Susato-san, yes? I suppose this means has to be a farewell soon. I suppose. It'll be a great help to Kazuma going on forward.
I mean, I know he's a brilliant lawyer, but he's new to the British courtroom. He's certainly better if he greatly having a brilliant judicial assistant as his side. I'll do my very best. I wish I could say it, but I just can't. Can I ask her to come with me after all? She was always supposed to be coming to Britain as Kazuma's assistant. It's growing late. We should both try to get some help. I'm sure you must be exhausted after today. Oh yes, you're right. Before I retire, let me just say one more thing. One more time. You really were quite splendid in court today. So if you ask me, anyone who thinks of you as a substitute or a locum should be ashamed of themselves. Oh, Susato-san. Thank you. I can't believe this day's finally come. Are you gonna give me the same animation from the previous game, but instead of Susato, it's me on the boat? You're really leaving then, Runa? I'm afraid so, Iris. Thank you so much for everything. I don't know what I'll do without your wonderful cooking and delicious tea. Oh, I wish you weren't going. But you have to come back and visit. Say you will. Of course, I promise. Well, it was a very brief reunion, but it was a pleasure to pursue a case with you again after so long. For a while, at least, I felt like old times. Yes, I suppose on reflection, there is something to be said for it, having a little fun once in a while. I'll just go and say goodbye to the professor as well, I think. Alright, Iris, you do that. You do that. I do something else.
Susato-san!
Finally. I don't need to read.
I've just checked, Naruhodo-san. Your luggage is already on board. Such a beautiful morning. Perfect for embarking on a journey, isn't it?
Perfect accent.
Before I set off, I'd just like to say how thankful I am for everything you've done for me. And give my warmest regards to Kazuma, please.
Actually, I think you ought to give him your regards in person, don't you?
Sorry?
Kazuma, are you here?
Ryunosuke.
Ryunosuke! Kazuma! My buddy!
What are you doing here?
Do you really think I'd miss my best friend's departure?
Thanks. To be honest, I'd been looking forward to our wild time tearing up the streets of Her Majesty's capital, but,
Well, we'll have to save that for another time.
Shame. Big sad.
Personally, I'm looking forward to facing you in court again.
Oh.
Me too.
Looking
but
forward to it.
We're both defense lawyers, so,
I'm going to become a prosecutor. I'll stay in Lord Van Zeek's tutelage for the time being, but before long, I intend to be just as formidable as the Reaper himself.
Oh, I see.
Oh, I see.
Actually, Ryunosuke, I have a favor to ask.
Again? Oh my god. Tell me something simpler.
Name it.
I'd like you to take care of this for me for a while.
Kazuma? Why?
Why?
Because I've seen it now. I've seen what's inside me. The demon that reared its ugly head that day.
Damn.
It was only for the briefest of moments. The last time I came face to face with that inspector, but it was unmistakable. I wanted to kill him. I've always known there are demons that live inside people. And now I know there is one in me. The fact that it very nearly consumed me is something I'll carry with me until the end of my days. While I devote my life to fighting those whose demons have got the better of them. As a prosecutor.
So, that's what you've resolved to do, is it?
Until I'm ready to face the demon within me, to slay it once and for all, I leave this in your care. If you'll take it.
Of course I will. I'll keep it by my side. Always.
If you take it. Of course! Jesus, the katana! I'll take it! Even though it belongs to your family.
Until we meet again, then. You have your path to follow, and I have mine.
Naruhodo-san? The path you're going to follow from now on... I wonder if I might follow it at your side, and unless I'd be a burden.
What?
What?
I mean, I would very much like you to come with me. But aren't you...
You're so predictable, Rinosuke.
Am I?
I am.
Honestly, you never change at all. But that's what I like about you.
You mean you knew about this?
She had the ticket. She bought the ticket. Well, if he was tutelage, he will be interior and assist him himself. And also, I think Susato was wanted to more to our defending career, I guess.
It was the evening after Lord Van Zeek's trial came to an end. She came to see me at the prosecutor's office.
That was definitely.
Really? Or when I had that conversation with Professor Mikotoba.
So, you'd go with Rinosuke back to Japan?
Yes. I know it's unfair of me to follow my own interests like this.
Coming here especially to tell me. You're a stickler for etiquette, aren't you? Well, what are his feelings?
We've never discussed it, of course, and Naruhodo-san has made no such suggestion. I worry that perhaps I'd be a burden to him.
He's just as much of a stickler for etiquette as you are. He'd never say anything before he was asked. But I'd feel happy knowing you were with him. Look out for him on my behalf, will you?
Of course.
Susato-san.
What do you think, Naruhodo-san?
No, objection.
With you by my side, no trial would seem too daunting. So if you're willing, I'd be honored if you'd come with me. Together we can take on the world.
Take on the world!
I'm terribly incompetent, but if you'll have me, I'd be delighted.
Oh, no, not at all. If anyone's terribly incompetent, it's me.
Ah! What's wrong?
Your luggage, Susato-san. There's no time. The ship's going to set sail any minute now.
It's all right. There's no need to worry.
Surely
as it happens, my luggage is already on board, too.
It is?
It is? It is?
Your fine judicial assistant has everything in hand as always, I see.
Bruno! Your ship's about to leave!
Time to go, then. Look after yourself, Rinosuke.
Kazuma, draw your sword.
Why?
One day, when our paths cross once more, we'll fight a duel of words across the courtroom. A day I eagerly await as a lawyer.
I've been waiting to hear you say that, partner.
Don't forget me then, Kazuma.
As if I could, Ryunosuke.
And Mr. Sholmes, thank you so much. I'm very much indebted to you.
Indeed, Mr. Naruhodo. I believe you are.
I'll never forget all you've done for me during my time in London.
Quite. I should like to think you will remember your debt of gratitude. Especially when I visit you in your country. What? The truth is, although many are ignorant of the fact, the world is far smaller than most folk realize.
Well, I'd be delighted if you came to Japan one day.
Oh yes! Would welcome you with open arms, Mr. Sholmes.
Oh, that sounds wonderful! I can't wait!
In that case, let us conclude that this is to be merely a brief parting, my dear fellows.
And
that brings us to the end of my adventures in Great Britain. A peculiar twist of fate brought me halfway around the world those many months ago. But that was just the start of my journey. Who knows where fate will lead me next? Still, I'm confident this won't be my last meeting with the friends I've made in London. And when we are together again. No doubt, the first words I'll hear will be...
Come, the game is afoot!
The ship, with our friends from the east, sailed steadily towards the distant horizon. But Sholmes's face was alight with joy.
The times may change, but a steadfast friendship will remain true, Wilson.
We have but to gently close our eyes, and we are with our companions once more.
So I do just that. And when I do, I can hear his strong, familiar voice ring out.
Objection!
Until we meet again, Runo!
Ladies and gentlemen, this is indeed the end of the Ace Attorney Knights, it appears. And yeah, that was really nice and cool. I'm gonna be honest, I had a low expectation. It was absolutely very fun. I quite enjoyed it. You know, you have the tendency to lower your expectation, especially when you already played the first few games. You'd be like, oh, they never be like the previous games. Something like that. I think it was quite cool and nice. As usual, to some peculiarity where you absolutely have no idea. Okay. And that was drastic. Like, oh, that thing, of course. I don't know. some things that were... I had no sense to me, at least. It is what it is. In those days when I was known as the Reef, I felt your presence on my side.
once unable to bear the burden of their grim pseudonym. I even retire from the courtroom. Wait, your gun? Despite everything, I still wear your prosecutor's badge with pride. But the darkness that once besieged me is no more, as you too are known. In the word of a young foreign friend of mine, must strive forward toward a brighter future. Huh, he left the room and can't read every letter now, AZ on the early note. So clear below the stiff, gosh, wish trace between me, she. That's exactly what me and Chief Inspector Toby are gonna keep doing for Londoners. Wish I could have said how grateful I was before me, you know? I still don't understand why the dog, Toby, attacked me because I was opening your luggage. There was any particular reason? Gina, the truth is, I'm not upsetting fellow you think I am. You might be a dive at heart, but it's good heart you reminded me I need to be true to myself. I've got one more job to take care of before it's tethered to London town for the foreseeable. And then, I'm gonna complete your education, the art of detection. Detection? A la Gregson, you see? Rip, Gregson. Rip. Yeah, it's kinda weird. The dog that attacked me, licking my face off. What the hell? What the hell is going on? Sea catch counsel to the defense. Women are forbidden. Oh really? My first assassin sign is British court all the time and doing a wonderful job. He's got beaten up again. We should have engaged himself to a regular legal team. Got beat up again. Mama, it's true about Japanese people. Are they expert at filleted corpses? Yes, they are. Fish corpses, on the whole. I like to have my own fillet skillet. You don't mind, do you, Mama? Yes, I do. I'm not a corpse yet, am I? No. And I'm glad. These credits. These credits. Here I am again, Great Britain, at the invitation, my dear old friend, university friend. Yeah. I mean, very nice letter saying, like, show around on everything. But it was what I've done. I was so excited because plenty of hell. Now I can afford the bill.
Baruch. Can't rescue me again, please. I wish you just could vanish into air sometimes.
Oh, she knew that he was not dead. Oh, she knew the truth. Interesting. She knew that the executor struck a bargain to run away. Hey, everyone called me Gossip. So, jaunty little tidbits about spy by you. Hey, everyone called me Pepino, I sell the spaghetti. No, I cannot do it. It's ridiculous. Oh, Charlie. Oh, Charlie. You made a lot of new friends here, I see. In prison, yeah. We're released, we're going to strike. Study tour. I knew exactly what I had to think. However, in my heaven, I knew that I wanted to you there to sit. Red up in the dock. There's no one I would have rather had defending me. No, thanks to you. It was a new path I want to take. I hope we'll meet again in the courtroom, my friend. Until then, I'll leave Karma in your care. I have a strong feeling they're gonna kill him if they're gonna make a third one. I'll let's kill one of the main characters. Just for the fun of it. Yeah, I can't dig it. Yeah. I made some tea and rodois boiled there. You taste it. Once we arrive in Japan, you'll be busy establishing your new office. Oh, that's gonna take a while. But that is for a company of. Clarence have been recognized by a great detective. The Grace Ace Attorney, some might say. Indeed. Interesting, this game is from 2017. Oh, the cat! Still there! I forgot about its existence. There's another credit and I'm quite confident about that. And it is. They made the same type of credit. It's not too shabby, I quite like this type of credit. Is she going to follow him and then change? Nichols everywhere. Trying to find some plot hole of thinking some plot. This is what it is. We have a flashback. Hey. Thank you. Oh. I wish they put I'd use the animation more often. Ah, shame. Really? Jedi style. You remind me of Gantz, Clooney. But, Gantz? What's his name? I forgot. The chief prosecutor, I think, was. No, yeah. Wait, I don't know. Aha! Fight me! Fight me! I should improve my outfit, I guess. Ladies and gentlemen, this is the hand of Ace Attorney Konaitz. Steam edition, I have to specify. So this is being played completely on PC. I guess the Nintendo has is slightly different. I don't know how much, but there it is. We are back in Japan. Is that any resolve? Then, I'm quite confident there is not another chapter. So, if they hide another chapter, I'd be like, I freak out. It's like, what the fuck? Where do you hide this?
Where do you hide this?
The Rise and Resolve achievement unlocked. And there it is, the actual end of the game. Hope you enjoy as much you enjoy it. And it is, that's it, okay, super cool with that. And there it is, we're done. I don't know how to open this. Well, this is the end of our lawyering career. Long, long lawyering defense attorney career. And we're done with this. Never gonna touch another thing like this for a really long time. Yeah. I still wanna play Apollo Justice out of curiosity. I don't know. we'll figure it out. If they're ever gonna release it on Steam, I'm probably gonna play it. I don't think I'm gonna touch any other ones because I cannot tell it. Have a lovely day. Even happy, more happy, even more happier day. And happy dreams. And a good lovely bye.